I'm sure you have heard. I dismissed Commander Burnham as my first officer.
It must have been very difficult for you, sir.
I would like you to serve as my acting first officer until I find a permanent replacement.
Sir, what? I never completed the command training program.
You traveled through a wormhole 930 years into the future. I am confident in saying your experience now exceeds the parameters designed for the command training program.
Sir, I'm an ensign. I would be responsible for lives.
Part of leadership is the acknowledgement that one is suited to it. Many members of our crew have struggled with all that has changed. I have watched you rise to the occasion. I believe you can help them rise as well. And I believe you will always put the needs of Starfleet and the Federation ahead of your own wishes.
Sir, are you asking me because I'm qualified or because I'm compliant?
I'm asking because I believe this is in the best interest of our ship. It'd take a day to think about it. Now, let us jump to Navarre.
You wanted to see me? You told them?
Of course I told them.
I haven't given an answer yet.
Say yes.
But I...
Say yes.
Say yes.
Say yes.
Say yes. Just say it. Really? Why?
Because we know you, and knowing you, we'd all follow you anywhere. Saru made the right choice.
Well, I'm gonna need all of your help.
Of course, but first, we'd like to present a list of grievances and requests.
Yes, absolutely.
I need 2 weeks leave on Earth. Place called Hawaii?
Yeah, the head in my fresher is leaking, so.
I'd like quarters with a window.
I'd like you to assign someone to help me analyze all this SP-19 data.
No, you got it? Oh, that's amazing. I really wanted to tell you.
Oh, did I miss the cool say yes part? Sorry, I'm late.
Just wanted your blessing.
No, you don't need that.
How can I make it easier?
You lead me.
Wait, are you mean you're not leaving?
I'm here for the duration.
Commander Burnham, I want you to take that data to the science lab immediately. You are going to figure out what caused the burn and help to rebuild the Federation. Yes.
We all will. I'm glad because I thought you were going to ask me to switch my bed to the other side of the room.
Yeah, no, that's happening.
Oh, well, whatever you say, number one.